How to reset your over the oven GE microwave reset filter light. I just did it, so I'm making this video to show people how to do it because I couldn't find a video how to do it. So because I just did it, the light's not on, but what you do, you this settings button here, you hold that, then you just press the reset filter button and then the light goes out. So that's how you do it. Good luck.